对方所有的技能。
I'll lead camera over towards C. That's getting shot. Yeah, so the little bit of a risk when you do that. It's not gonna be back for 40. I think it's 40 these days. Might be 55.
这一分也是确定了，还是那句话，他确定了 A 点没人。他甚至这一分没有借助他跟康康的
smoke constant here.
但对面要来了。
BLG just waited for some kind of aggression. We don't get it. Drone to clear this.
I'm
not going to dash or anything on that though, right?
Dude,
they used the drone, and because of his spamming, they didn't actually get any A control. Bro, how are they turning these flashes like this? They're insane. Double kill them.
BLG 4-3, 会不会抓安包的弹米？没有。在等 nobody 的技能吗？主峰吗？进去了，在板后。康康在板后。在找高点的人，高点没有，袍子漏了。球球拿到了一个击杀 ，Nobody 从另外一边打了两个
，Nobody 又抓一个，最后的一个人是名牌的位
置。三打一被穿板了 ，Rain 暗夜没有命中 ，Rain 打一个。
哇 ，He gave it a nice try though，gave it a nice try，they did it。
EDG 3-1锁定胜局。
Holy hell. Honestly though, this was nice. It got pretty competitive towards the end. I was super worried about the first two maps. That surprised me. They're such a likable team. Holy hell. That was respectable? Oh, for sure. Yeah, I agree. Right, they're trying to get everyone ready. Come on, we've got to lift this thing. Who Kang Kang really wants to lift. More than anything.
Edward Gaming. 在这非常长的一段时间 ，EDG 其实是默默付出着。
So how many coaches do they have? Three.
看似波澜不惊的日复一日。
Two coaches, one sixth, I guess.
在某天看到坚持的意义，而这座奖杯就是 EDG 坚持的意义。
捧起你们的奖杯吧
！Three coaches all together.
EDG.这一刻是属于他们的，这一刻就像我们讲的，也许我们后面会有非常非常多的队伍和冠军和选手，但是当他们把自己的名字写在第一页的时候，我们之后会记得他们很久很久。他们作为开路人
吧，他们稳了特别长的。
Come on guys, sort the flag out. We're better than this.
是，那接下来让我们把画面给到现场。
Can you tell it's their first trophy lift? That's incredible.
恭喜 EDG 获得2023无畏契约全球冠军赛 CN 赛区资格赛的冠军。